Resistance is equal to V upon I. It means I know resistance is ohms. See, it's given in the honor of the scientist Ohm who discovered it. Is equal to potential difference, that is volt upon ampere. So it means for the unit for resistance could be V upon A also. So if in a numerical, if they give you all that the resistance of the conductor or the resistor is 20 volts per ampere. So don't get confused. It's nothing but ohms. Okay?